You got that good hair, too.
You like what?
I like girls with that light complexion look.
Oh, man. You're a moron.
I can't help it.
What, being a moron?
Yeah, that, too.
You're the first one out there with a dashiki talking that crap.
I'm a victim.
Good hair. Nigga, you so brainwashed.
I'm a victim, brother.
Your problem. You're a victim.
I'm a victim of 400 years of conditioning.
Shut up.
The man has programmed my conditioning. Mm-hmm. Even my conditioning has been conditioned.
Came from your mother. Looking all sick. Black star keeps shining. If you like, yo, let me ask you something.
I was on the train and I saw so many actors. Oh my gosh, it was ridiculous. Ugh. Now let me explain to you what actors are. Actors meaning humans acting, meaning humans following every single trend that they think is going to make them accepted in society. Why not be your own leader? Stop being a follower. Stop wearing weaves. Weaves, 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 weaves. That is all I saw. So many weaves. Oh my gosh, it hurt my heart. Because God is in my heart. And God was hurt by all these black women hating their hair and getting weaves to cover up the beauty that is within this coarse hair. This coarse hair is my strength. This coarse hair is my beauty. This coarse hair is my love. I love my roots. I love my naps. I love my hair because my hair is a gift from God. My hair is my strength. How dare you think that your hair is not your strength? How dare you try and cover up your hair, straighten it, and damage your hair, and you wondering why you can't get nothing because you're cutting off your strength. That hurt my heart because I saw it in God's eyes and God was hurt that his creations did not love every single thing about themselves. You see, you are a creation of God. Yes, your mother and father birthed you, but God created your mother and father. God is the creator. Therefore, he created you through love because God is love. You were created in the image of love. So if you do not love yourself, you are not loving God. You are not loving your creator. You're not loving his creation. I love every single inch of God's creation on my body. I love every single inch of my body. I love every single inch of my skin, my hair, my love. I love it. You need to love yours and stop wearing these damn eyelashes, these weaves, all this makeup on your face. You see, I do not have any makeup on because I love my creation. I love my body. I love myself. I love, 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 love who I am. You need to start loving who you are. Look in the mirror and see the beauty that is within you, because that's what I saw. I saw the beauty that was within you, the God that was within you screaming for some love, screaming for some attention. It was all in your dead eyes. This is God's battle. This is not my battle. I am forming God's army. You either with God or you're not. So, you're either with God or you with your weaves. You're either with God or you with your eyelashes. You're either with God or you're wearing makeup every single day trying to think that that is making you beautiful. You're either with God or you're a follower. You're either with God or you're an actor. You're either an actor or you're a human being. You need to be. Now, let me break this down for you when I say be. because a lot of people don't really understand what be means in it. A human term. So here it is. B, thank you. Yes, you need to be. Listen to Lonnie. Thank you. Judge me, only God can. Thank you.
Yes, I just wanna be, 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 be.